29, a SnowRunner with Trek2m, and why I'm in this vehicle, I have no idea. Hold on. Oh, and it's out of gas. Great. Is there any gas nearby? All right, that perceives as a problem. Wrong button. I don't see any gas anywhere. Sorry, trying to figure out my buttons here. There we are. Alright, there's no gas here anywhere as far as I can see. We have nothing. Nada. That's not good. There's no truck here either. Dang. Alright, we're gonna have to recall the vehicle to the nearest garage. And then I'll go set the stream. We're out of gas, so give me a minute. Recover. Yep. I will be right back, guys. Carson, please don't single word type, and not at the moment, no. At the moment, I'm still too sick, and I didn't want to deal with a lot of crap, so... And I'm still upset with you for, the other day. In fact, I think it was yesterday, wasn't it? No, it was the day before yesterday. You cost me money again in Grand Theft Auto. Which you guys promised you wouldn't, but you did anyway. And then you both tried to say it wasn't you, so I don't know who it was. So the only way I can deal with it, like your dad said, is the way I'm dealing with it. So not at the moment, Carson. All right, so let's see. Do we have any trucks that we want to try? All right. Carson, don't BS me. Hello, Insurgent. Welcome to the channel. What's BS is what you guys did to me. I was literally in the gun shop. repurposing my ammo, and you guys come in and start shooting up the place. Really? And you're mad at me. Really, dude? Alex, behave yourself, please. You don't want to make Nightbot mad at you. Yeah, you're always lurking. You're lurking like a turkin, and if you don't know what a turkin is, go look it up. And they do lurk. You know what a turkin is, right, nephew? No. Oh, your grandfather used to raise them. They're a cross between a turkey and a chicken. They're called a turkin. No. There is a real animal called a turkin. It's a cross between a turkey and a chicken. You didn't know that? Oh man, you gotta look it up, dude. No. Looks like my thing I already have has the most power and fuel. What are you talking about? Didn't get attacked by them. They blew something up outside, which pissed off the guy inside, and so he opened fire on me. So, yeah. No, I don't. Did you not? You weren't here when I told him that he cannot join? Carson, why are you telling Dragon that you're still playing with me even though you're not? I don't understand, dude. Why? That literally makes you look bad. He's in the chat right now saying that you play with me. We don't play Fortnite. We don't play anything together anymore. I kicked you out, remember? Tell him. Because he really believes that. Carson, don't repeat the same word over and over again. You're going to get Nightbot pissed off at you. Oh, well, hello. This one has a towing capability. Is this a tow truck? Towing platform for towing vehicles and long logs. Okay. Let's get this one. Doesn't look like it has much power, though. Let's check it out. Okay. So we're gonna buy it. I don't own that one. Okay, let's go to the storage. This is the one. Interesting. Okay, so we are going to modify it. Oh, customize, that's what I want. I'm an idiot. Alright, so we're gonna go max out the engine to the max capabilities it can. Ooh, that's really, really bad fuel consumption. Top of the line, specialized in design, maximum power, fuel efficiency, design suffers durability. Okay, we got our motor. Now we go on to the gearbox. Off-road. You didn't attack them, did you? Yeah, let's do it raised. Tires. We want off-road. Actually, you know what? We want all-terrain. Because those are off-road tires, too. Take the 50-inch. We can get to them down here. Those ones, yes. Tell you what, Dragon, I already told you. If Carson's come into your chat and told you that, he's lying to you. Don't listen. Hey, nephew, do me a favor, if you can. You still there? All right, well, when you get a second, can you go into my YouTube chat and verify that I kicked out Dragon, please? So this other kid will shut up about it. It's fine, nephew. Oh, you take your time, dude. Take your time. Ramped towing platform. Okay, we're getting a towing. Go into my chat and verify that I kicked out Carson. I didn't kick him out of the crew. I don't think he was he ever in the crew? Well, he still can't join me because I haven't blocked. I mean, kicked out. So, Dragon, I told you Nightbot was gonna get you, dude. You didn't listen. I know that, but the child in here doesn't want to listen, so. He should be almost 19 years old now, so.
It doesn't matter, you're old and you don't behave.
Woman, behave has never been in my vocabulary. You can ask, well, you can't ask my parents. I got it, you can ask my sisters. You're gonna be 20 here. Well, I was close. I wasn't off by much, Dragon. That one says organic premium. I wonder what it means by organic premium. What do you think it means? That one. Wait, I couldn't unlock that one? Locked. Complete. Oh, complete the trial. It has a trial you gotta complete, huh? Hmm. Maybe we go to the dice then? Sure. Curtains. Red Mustangs. Yep. Shut up and take my winch. Actually, this is a tow truck, so that's what we'll put on that one. Exterior. Mud monster. All right. Let's take her out and see what she does. Ooh, wow, I can't even see the, over the back of that thing. That thing's so tall. How do I lower the back? Right Trek what, Alex? I don't know what you're talking about. Can't say right Trek about anything if I don't know what the heck you're talking about, so. Nah, you're the granny if you think I'm the granny.
You're the grumpy.
I'm grumpy, I'm not no granny. Trust me, dude, granny does not fit in my vocabulary. Behave yourself. Station. Oh, I don't need any gas? Oh, okay. Do I have any extra tanks on me? Let me pull this thing into the garage and see what I've got on it. what do we got? The engine is called Bulletproof. The gearbox, it's got a fast gearbox. Suspension is lifted. Tires are 81 inches. The tow winch is a strap, right? Yeah. Frame add-ons, saddle high. Rims, paint, and other things. Okay. I guess there is no other thing for this truck. Extra fuel. Okay, I know how to do that. I know how to do that. We have two hitches on the back of this thing, so here's what I will do. Not crashing the building, that's the main thing. No, I'm a snow runner. That one we could use to tow things with, but I want a fuel exploration unit. That's an awful big water carrier. Well, crazy little girl. I like the new one. Well, that has 500 gallons of gas, and the other one has, I have that one. Let's get that one. Can we do it? Okay, let's try. There we go. All right. Let's look at our map. Decide where we're gonna go. We think we've already unlocked all of this. Oh wait, no, we haven't. Okay, so I have to go over here. Resource exchange point, that's interesting. They've added some updates to the game and it looks pretty different, a little bit different than what it was. Need to come over here and unlock this region. Need to get to this tower here. Where we're at, we're over here. Doesn't matter which way I go because I can go any way I want. Let's try here. Alright. Our marker's that way. Alright. No, I don't have a way to get money. What are you talking about, dude? I still have no way of getting money right now. My YouTube channel doesn't even make me any money, so... I've spent about probably a couple thousand over the past couple of years on it. And only got $200 back, so yeah, it doesn't make me any money. By the way, I think that gas tank is too small for my truck. My truck's just brutally beating it up. thank you. I don't need an invite to Dragon's Chat. Looks like we turn here. Quite a ways. I probably went down there to that one. Can we climb this with the truck? I think we can climb this with the truck, but I don't know if we can, fuel can handle it. Crap! Nope, we can't climb it. Gotta detach the trailer. There is no issue, Dragon. Just leave me alone. That's all I ask. That's the issue, is you guys won't leave me alone. Got something to say to somebody, don't do it in my chat, dude. Well, that's between you and Carson, so you guys can discuss somewhere else. My chat's not for that. Dang it, now I have to reset my stupid vehicle because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Alright. Okay, right there, that's good. They keep pulling it back. It's supposed to be a 10. There's Trey reattaching the stupid winch. Finger keeps twitching and hitting the wrong button. Okay. Carson. I mean, not Carson. Dragon. His dad knows about it. His dad is not in the mood right now to deal with it. His dad has issues. Leave him alone. That's why Carson's acting up. Just leave him alone. You're just instigating it. Just leave him alone, please. I don't understand why you guys are still fighting after all this time anyway. I don't even know why you're still like this. I figured you would, since you're almost 20, you would have grown up and changed your whole world attitude, but I guess not. Yes, I'm turning this around on you, Dragon. Leave him alone. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not my place to say anything, so just leave him alone. Let him do his little thing. Just leave him alone. Come on. Yeah, you did. Let me see my marker. Where is it? Hmm. Nope, not what I wanted. Oh, we only used up a gallon, really? Okay. Alright, let's look at the map. So we need to go this way. Of course, if I remember right, that means making a path through the forest. No, no, roll, you dumb truck. Actually, I got an idea. I got a better idea. Gotta detach the trailer again. Got another tree. Yeah. We'll just refuel and leave the tank. I ain't coming back for it. We'll just refuel real quick. Sorry, carrier, I'm gonna pick you up. You're the reason I got dumped to begin with. Oh, there we go, no, no! Ah! Really? We're gonna rip up all the little trees until we get a hold of something big. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I can climb straight up. Let's see. Maybe we go down that way and then around? I don't know. Not flip it. And this is why I built this truck. Because it's the only vehicle I have that can do this. Okay, what do we got? Let's shut off the engine for a minute. We gotta go that way, huh? Can we go up and over these hills, I wonder? Well, let's try them. We're gonna go into... Uh-oh. Why? Oh, I forgot. In that one, I can't go in reverse, so hold on, let me put this here. Alright. We are gonna go low, mountain gear. I literally built this truck to drive over this kind of rough terrain, so it's got power climbing abilities, and you know, if it gets stuck, it's got a winch. See how well it does in this rock. Ooh, it's getting harder and harder to go over. Let's try. Put it in reverse. Whoops. I rolled my truck. Heel enough sideways when I release the winch, she'll roll back over on her wheel. Well, we've almost got it turned back over. I don't see a way from over here, over there. Let's see. Crap, she's rolling. Ah, fudge, she's sitting on the edge of a cliff. Not good. won't believe what I'm getting ready to do. We're gonna pull it off the cliff. Really? We attached to a tree. Yep. Let's get this dead tree out of our way. It's an issue. Really? Another dead tree? Yeah, I think we're getting good at butchering trees. Really? Are they all trees? Is everything in this area trees? Am I gonna rip them all up? There's gotta be something here I can latch onto. Okay, we wrecked it again. We're not at this rate. We're not gonna get to investigate this enough. Completely. In order to make this work, this is gonna be complicated. There's no bridge there, so I'll pull it and show you. There's no bridge. We're gonna have to fly across that thing really fast, so. No bridge. Did I get stuck? He was here. I don't know where your friend is. I have no idea where Carson is. He was here, so. He's still here. gonna have to find another way around then, huh? There's a road down here. Let's go down here to the road. Hang on. Obviously. That's not a good pot spot to take it into the drink. Ridiculous, you have to start all over again, just go back all the way over there. Here we go again, 1 second. Just reset. It'll be easier than trying to go through all this trouble. Since we don't have the trailer, it'll be easy to deal with anyway. Cover. Alright, let's go. Let's go this way. really? How did that stall me? Oh, it's just not my luck today, is it? We'll recover it. Alright. Once we recover it, we're gonna hop off of here. I need to go find something to eat real quick. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna stop it here for now. Like, subscribe, bell notification. I'll be back in a few minutes with some Fortnite or something else. Take care, stay safe. Talk to you guys soon. Bye, everybody.